Hello and welcome back to Raging Wolf. So we're looking for Haru and hopefully we will have a feast shortly, but the large stones at the sides were like Tori without a top. They might have had religious significance.
別にここから一歩でも出たらアウトなんてルールはないよね。
So yeah, we already thought this before, that like the woman was worshipping the stones. I'm kind of surprised he's questioning whether they have religious significance.
宴から逃げちゃダメだっていうのはあるけどね。
We're going to find, going out to find Haru-chan, so we were good. Ignoring the fact that Haru-chan was breaking that law, we passed between the stones.But we soon had to stop. That would be crazy if she's freaking dead. Oh, okay, I was like, geez. The path was blocked by a landslide. According to Mochi, despite being pretty rocky, the ground in this area was strangely fragile, so landslides weren't that uncommon. There had been some pretty bad rain 3 nights ago, hadn't there? If that was related to the mist's appearance...It wasn't unlikely that we'd get both the mist and the landslide at the same time. Despite that, it felt just a bit too convenient. I had to consider the possibility that the people in the settlement above blocked the road to keep the Yamabito from getting through.
Hassan!
これは?
There was something way more important. Oh shit. Oh, okay. I keep thinking we're gonna find Haru-chan's dead body. We found footprints in the still damp mud.There's proof that she passed through here. They disappeared into a small cliff that reached up to my shoulders. She had to have climbed up and disappeared into the forest.
急ごう!
At least now we have some evidence. But even still, this is really lucky, it seems. Unless I'm just overestimating the number of paths I could have taken out of the village, which is possible.
だな。
The term virgin forest was used to describe forests that were still untouched by mankind, letting nature have complete control over it.Many of the cedars here looked imported, so that term probably didn't apply to this one. However, it wasn't tended to whatsoever, so the words natural or undeveloped definitely worked. There were many fern saplings on the surface, a canopy of leaves above, and a thick mist all around. It certainly didn't feel like a place humans were welcome. For better or worse, the new ferns seemed slightly trampled, indicating somebody passed through recently.
こっちだ
気をつけなよ。彼女が迷った道でもある。
はるちゃーん。
なあ、大声。
山の基本、獣は声で逃げる。
Oh yeah, I almost forgotten about the real threat of wild animals. I realized I lost myself in the mood and became kind of embarrassed. But that guy was saying not to yell before, like not yell loud enough, yell just for them. That's kind of weird.
はるちゃーん。
返事してー。
Shouting over and over, we kept moving forward. She tried to follow the path, but all the cliffs and boulders in the way made her stray from it. 10 minutes later, we lost all sense of direction. Not a surprise. Yeah, this place is really dangerous. Could we really find her? And even if we did, wouldn't it be too late? I was reminded of Yoshitsugo and his cruel fate. Were we about to lose yet another life? I think you're safe here in the day from the werewolves. As my thoughts turned to that very real possibility,I heard some weak weeping.
Haru-chan!
Mochi! Konai de!
Is she a wolf?
Buji nano ka?
Onegai! Otte konai de!
I had a bad feeling about this. Something really bad might have happened to her.
Mattete!
Oi!
Mochi went after the voice with no hesitation. His body was quickly buried under all the plants and the mist.
Hassan, te o kaste!
His lack of hesitation felt dangerous in some way. Was I just imagining it? Anyway, I went after him and quickly caught up.
Itai!
Haru was buried under all the greenery.
Ashi da ne!
Yame! Itai!
I walked up and man, this was pretty bad. Her leg was all covered in blood. Her shoe and foot were pierced by a sapling that was broken right at the bottom.
こいつを踏み抜いたのか
無理め抜くしかない
傷が開くぞ。
See, if it was just this though, why would she say stay away? It's gotta be more than just her leg.
血止め草と毒ダミが生えてる。あれで傷塞ごう。
そんなことができる。
野里は薬作ってた家だかんね。
First I'd heard of that, but I had no choice but to believe him. She resisted verbally, but she was too tired and weakened to do it physically. I picked her up, doing my best to ignore her wailing because of the pain, and pulled her away from the branch. Mochi quickly took care of her wound and used a handkerchief to stop the bleeding.
戻ろう。ハッサン、担げる。
もちろん。君が。
なんだかな。単に体格の問題さ。
I thought of saying that Haruchan would have preferred him, but she was barely conscious thanks to the pain. Yeah, what, you're trying to make this little kid carrier? We didn't have time to waste on sentimentality.
先導は頼む。ミイラ取りがミイラだけは勘弁な。
戻るだけなら余裕。ただやっぱり、山を抜けるのは無謀っぽい？
Agreed.
ハルちゃん、よかった。無事だったんだ。
We have barely seen this fucking guy.Suspicious.
あんま無事じゃない。巧みにタイバー呼んで。
わかった。
Our return caused quite a commotion, and by the time things had begun to calm down, it was way past noon. Haru's escape attempt distracted everyone, but none of the problems were actually solved. Kanzo was killed by the wolves, while Yuchitsugo was taken by the corruption.His death was especially problematic. Each meaningless death was yet another obstacle against resolving the feast. Yeah, you guys had a chance to vote off a wolf last time, and you guys didn't take it. You gotta take it today. Even if they picked and hung someone during the day, it wouldn't guarantee that they'd be less off. Yeah, but it's your only chance. Your only chance!It was way more likely to get rid of an innocent. However, you get rid of the most suspicious innocent person, and that actually does improve your chances to win. Because otherwise, if you keep that suspicious person around, you're just gonna get him later. You gotta try to find a wolf. Even worse, the wolves in the group are most likely to try to leverage the hope that hangs in their favor, which gives you evidence to point at them. They claim to be innocent, of course, while casting doubt and blaming a lot of the other survivors. Yeah.To win, the humans need to do their best to see through such trickery and identify the wolves, possibly even making them confess. What? I mean, that. Maybe, that's pretty unlikely though. That was how I saw it anyway. And I was the one with the least info here. With that in mind, all humans who died by breaking the wolves were actually doing the wolves a favor, of course. If she'd actually disappeared, I'd have said the same about her, assuming she was human.Perhaps someone encouraged them to break the rules? If that was the case, the wolves were worthless, knew the rules well, and were steadily advancing toward a complete victory where all humans lay dead. They are doing that.
集落の有力者、あるいは今後のゲーム展開を左右するような優秀なプレイヤー。
肝臓じいちゃん、あるいはヤス君。
Just as we feared yesterday, the wolves had silenced one of the most important people in the feast. There's something that seems really weird about this. I mean, maybe they're right, maybe I should just take it for granted that what they're saying is the truth. But he's assuming that the wolves killed the person that looks like they're killed by a human, and then he's assuming the person that looks like he was torn apart by wolves was killed by corruption and not the wolves. That's pretty weird. I mean, it may be right. Maybe I should just take that as the way it is, but I don't know if we have the evidence to know that yet. It was hard to believe they'd chosen him just because they were scum or because they didn't like him. The situation was really bad. Just because they were scum? What? It's the game. That's not really a reason to choose him besides anyone else. Another thing to note was...Yoshitsugo's death greatly affected Kaori-san, who's responsible for everyone's meals. That was a major problem.
Mina-sama.
Here's some of my son's hair.
Mitsukare-sama de...
We should She tried to give us tea once we returned from the search. Her face was pale, and she was shaking like she was having a seizure. Despite her attempt to carry on as normal, her composure was in pieces. It was painful. It was so painful I could barely watch. Takumi should have been supporting her, and was just gloomily hanging his head. In the end, Chiami had to lead Kyori-san back to her room and stay by her side. I could only hope that was enough to calm her down. However, it was nearly time to do the inevitable.
今日の宴をやると言ったかと思うが、そろそろ始めるべきではないかね。
Kiyonusuke addressed the downhearted people gathered in the dining hall.
まだ始められそうな感じじゃねえだ。
そのまま今日が終わりそうではないかね。これ以上指を加えて待っていれば、
God, he is the best.
連中の思うツボとなる。
Besides everyone besides us,
何が何でも、
besides us,
今日はくくるもの
を選ばねばならない。 He is the best of everyone in strategy so far.
違うかね、ムロ。
わかったよ。安永、上の連中にまず声かけてみて。
That was where Tae-san looked after Haru-chan, and Chiami looked after Kaori-san.
あ、僕行く。
いいよ、モチ。
いいからさ。
I just have a bad feeling every single time he's on the screen. Like he doesn't even seem to be reacting the same way the other ones do. Like he has like so little emotion. Mochi winked at me for some reason.
時間かかるかもよ。
We are going into that meeting.
ああ、ぼちぼちでいい。
Better.
全員出なきゃ、ま、
用意。
よろしくお願い。
あ、待って。
That was my chance. Let's go.
安永くん、ちょっといいかい？
え、なんでしょう？
弟さんのこと、残念だったね。
That's his brother and he's not even reacting.
はい。そう言ってもらえて。
随分と大人びた言い方。
もうちょっと素朴な方が良かったですかね。
So freaking suspicious. This boy was already pretty fucking suspicious and also mature.
兄弟の仲はあまり良くなかった？
いえ、そんなことは。
それは、僕もそう思うよ。
ええ、悪いこと。
ああ、いや、そんなことを聞きたいんじゃなかったんだ。
All human relations
ごめんごめん。
Prying too deeply wasn't a good idea.
すみません。
いくつかあるんだけど、
それならタイさんの方が。
もうちょっと、理屈、一つ目。狼は、
それは、かつて人間に騙されて殺された恨みで。
And if they don't kill, they're gonna be killed.
言い直そう。狼役の人間はどうして、かつての仲間や家族を、ためらいなく殺せるんだと思う？
So the way they actually talked about it before, they made it sound like wolves actually come and replace the villagers. So I'm not even sure if they're the same people. But they really made it sound like that at one point. At least that was the legend.
Eh? Ah.
Like they come and pretend to be humans.
Eh. もしかして、僕やハルちゃんを疑って。
Where the hell did you get that? Oh, because you're saying family? Because you two are two of the people that have had family members there?
Ah, yeah. 一般論で考えてみて。じゃあ君が、はい、あんたは、
できるわけないでしょう。
そう。できるわけない。無論、できる、特にモッチーなんかを見てると思う。ここの人たちは、自分の好きな人を守るためには、汚れや狼に立ち向かうこと、
それは、モッチーが特別なんですよ。
What?
あいつ、天才だから。
天才？
ええ。普通のやつにできない予想や決断を平然とやってのけますし、本当に大事なもの以外は、他の人はあいつがおかしいんだって言いますけど。
なるほど。ただ、僕が言いたいのは、君たちが汚れという魔法の一言だけで、もちろん、やらなきゃ汚れだ。最終的にやっちゃう人もいるだろう。ためらいつつ。ところが今回、狼は。
どこに話を着地させたいのかわかんないんですが。もともと人を殺すことに抵抗のない。
狼は2匹いるんだよね。
Are there separate people in the village?
ええ。
なるほど。じゃあ聞くが、
yeah.
この集団の中にサイコが一人いるってより、それよりは、複数の真っ当な人間を無作為に集めて、そうでもなきゃ、 こんな残酷なことが行われているの。
そう言われると、学校の先生の受け売りですけど、思想を与えればいいんじゃないですか。
ふん。
Like if you don't kill, we'll kill your loved one will die or something.
要は自分たちのしていることが正しいと思え。
狼の行為が正しいと。なるほど。それはとても面白い。
ええ。そういう話の時に習いました。
で、というと、
例えば、この集落の女の人は大体奥ゆかしいし、だから、狼が男女の二人で、男が主導して殺し、それにそもそも、今回たまたま迷いのない殺人があった。
うんうん。そりゃそうだ。ただ、この読み意味の宴が、絶対確実に殺させる仕組みがないといけない。
あの、面白い。
これはごめん。不謹慎だったね。じゃあ、もう一
いいですけど。
さっき僕は、あえて不思議なことが起きてない想定で喋ったけど、君自身は、不思議なことが起きてると思う。
Of course there is. What? You saw the world. You saw bodies torn apart. Even just saying they died from the corruption. Obviously that's strange.
考えたくないんですけど。
それはどうして？神様やば、
いえ。こんな偏僻なところに、部外者が4人もいるタイミングで霧が出たところから、どう考えても、人為的にこんな物意味の家に平然と入って人を殺せるのだ。それに、実際に僕らのうちの誰かの人を殺、その辺が説明がつかない以上。
そっか。なるほどね。ちなみに君は、誰が、
夫妻氏春明さん。
Instantly too.
悪いけど、それは宴ですべき話ですよ。あなたにはそれを聞く資格はないはずです。
He's also gonna push for Haruchan to be the one that's hung.
これは
ちゃんと聞いてください。誰が怪しいって提案することは、後でその発言を捕まえられて、それが決定打で殺されてし、そういうことを聞かれたら、僕は誰かが悪意を持って夫妻子さんを操ってると思ってしまいます。
ごもっともだ。心から謝るよ。
Okay, right there, the last few lines from him, that actually does kind of give me a little bit of a good read on him. I'm starting to suspect him a little bit less. But it also could be their strategy, like he's like going to try to push in on her, and he's just already decided what he's going to do.
いえ、ただ、僕はあなたのことを盲目的に不吉だとかは思ってませんけど、もし。義継の死にあなたが
どうする。
僕は兄として仇を。
そうか、まあ当然だね。極力疑われないように今日も檻に入れてもらう。
いえ、
どうして。
今日は長引くかもしれない。そ、寮の部屋に入って外からつ。
なるほど、そりゃいい考えだ。
This boy was really smart. If Takumi was a site foreman typeHe was a manager type. I could see his talent for using people. Okay, I gotta actually check this. Takumi is. Okay, he's the snake.
僕からも一つだけ。
ああ。
知恵姉のこと。
I do.
好きなんですか。
Whoa.
政治的にはそうでもないよと言うべきなのかもしれないが。
そうで、
まあ彼女はオープンな人柄っぽいから、言えば付き合ってくれるかもしれないな。それはきっと、僕に限らず。
Okay, at first I was gonna say, why the hell are you saying that, but then he added the anybody else part. So, yeah, that seems fair. It's like he's trying to encourage him to ask her, so then if he gets turned down, then he can go on with clear conscience.
やだな。何か気を回してます。モッチーが何か吹き込んだんじゃないかと思ってたんです。
Yeah, and you just kind of back that up by asking.
Hmm. 僕は別に。僕が知恵姉に憧れてたのは昔の話です。近所でたった一人のジメジメ、ガチガチな場所で、知恵姉は自由奔放だったから。モッチーと同じくらいすごい人です。
Yeah.Well, I mean, I guess it seems obvious. If you're his age and that's the only other girl your age, I mean, I think Haruchan's younger, significantly, than you'd be into her. But also, I can imagine her personality. would be attractive, especially in a place like this.
昔はやんちゃだったって？
ええ。まあ、人を殺しかけたりとか。
Alright, this makes me suspicious though. It's all of a sudden like you're trying to cast suspicion on her. You're also trying to cast suspicion on Haru-chan.
ちょっと待って。
The expression.
まあ、事故でですけどね。ただ、オープンってちょっと意外です。知恵姉は結構、人見知りですよ。
How are those two things mutually exclusive?
そうかな。
あるいは。
Yeah, she doesn't seem pretty shy either, by the way.
だいぶ、だから、僕はもう、
なんだか君の方が変に気を別に彼女が好き
今はどうにして
ごもっとも
That was it, huh? Eventually everyone gathered and went to the hall. Just as I was told, damn it. I asked for them to lock me in my room. After getting everyone, including Takumi-san and Tei-san to understand, Yasunaga, Chiemi, and I went to the dorm.
Chiene, 窓から枝に飛べる
So I'm hoping, we slept last night, so I'm hoping we somehow, it's known that we should be in the meeting now. I mean, we gotta get in at some point. Like, it doesn't make sense otherwise. It'd be such a weird setup for the game. It's like we're never in there, we're always just interacting from the outside. That'd be so weird. But maybe we won't get in this entire time loop, and then next time we can get in somehow.
これは無理でしょう。飛び降りたとしても戻れないし。
To verify how secure a place this was to lock me up in. If there were the wolves, it'd be impossible to outwit them. Humans stood no chance.
そんなわけで、閉じ込めた。
You suspect her like every scene she's in. It's kind of weird.
最悪、明日の朝までこのままだから。
Like, I would think that would be the one person you trust, even if she was maybe the wolf. But he seems to almost suspect her more often than anybody else he talks to.Like, she told him how to survive the mist the first night, and then he immediately accused her of, like, maybe you were setting me out there to die. It's like, what?
Wakatta. Shikata nai sa.
So it seems like he'll have an alibi. If he stays on the hit.
Kanari kitsui daro kedo.
Doumo. Warui ne. Konna kusatta mura o shimpai shite moratta.
Boku wa kimi o shimpai.
Wow, ureshii. Ja, Chiemi-san ganbatte kimasu wa.
いいですか。それじゃあ締め。
ああ。君も気をつけてな、安永
君。Wow, that seems like a insensitive thing to say.
お母さんにはもう君しかいないんだから。
Remember, your brother just died.
ええ。その通りですね。
So the door was closed. I could hear them set up the stick. It's a weird line. I could hear them set up the stick. So far, the only ones I talked to face to face were Chiemi.Takuma-san, Mochi, and Yasunaga. Just four. The ones I hadn't talked to were Tei, Rikaku, Meiko, Kiori, Haru-chan, and Kiyo Nasake. The old wolf guy, whole seven. I had no idea if there was significance in that, but I wanted to know what kind of people they all were. Four people had already died, and if you ignore me, there were 11 left.Okay, so there's 11 left and 2 wolves. Yeah, you're getting pretty close to a normal werewolf game, and that's. If they get to keep killing 2, which they probably are. Yeah, I mean, I guess the rule is they kill 1. I guess it is the corruption, but. Once the snake revealed what Kiyo Nasake was, he and the snake, Takumi-san, would be the only ones with confirmed rules. The other 9 would be suspects.One was Helm, there'd be 8. When one died in the night, there'd be 7, which is still quite a lot. Alright, it seems weird that you're eliminating those 2 from this group. Okay. They had to hurry before it was too late. The humans had to act now.
Oh, konnichiwa.
Uwa, nanda?
The supposedly fixed door was slightly opened up, but it was Chiemi.
忘れてたけど、今日のご飯渡せないかもだから、最悪これでしのいで。
She threw me a yellow food box, the kind you can find at any convenience store.
毎日本当に
気にしないで。
Probably doesn't eat anything today.
代わりと言ってはなんだけど。
お、なんだろう。
猿の加護者は、二人とも名乗り出させた方がいい。
Ooh, today? Actually, that's not bad. Oh, yeah, yeah, I like that. I like that because the wolves are already going to target the seer anyways. Especially, I like that where we are right now. Like, because we're not in the game, and like, if it's a good deal for the monkeys to reveal themselves, they maybe won't do it because we're not there to tell them. But especially because the seer's already known, we know who the wolves are going to target in the next kill. So the monkeys are going to be safe for one more night. So let's just get them out there. Let's lower the number of people that can be the wolves. That's pretty good.
なんで?
考えればわかるはずだ。手を打たなければ先がないことも。
知恵ね。
な、時間がない。
うん、わかった。
What's next?
はるちゃん、傷は大丈夫?
平気だけど。
Yeah, I'm starting to get the feeling maybe we won't take part this whole playthrough the first time until the time loop ends, and then we go back and we're going to be a part of it. Change things. Like, just stop the seer reveal and all that.
今聞くのもあれだけど、一体な…
結構危なかったよ。
知らない。もう始まるわよ。
全員に杯が回った。
早速だけど、匠に金。
ああ。
どうだった?
キヨは人だった。
It's obvious.
当然、私は狼などではない。これでムロとは…
そういうことになります。
では早速、決めねばならんことをまとめよう。昨晩気の毒なことになった牧島鑑三氏の方針を続ける。
あれ?
別に、年長者ということで山脇さんが進
む。私はそんな。
であれば、狼ではないと同意を得た私かムロが仕切るのが年功序列か。
匠に、おっちゃん鬱陶しいから匠。
いや、
ご老人が亡くなられたショックもあろう。できる限りのことはやらせていただこう。ムロは織部夫人を気遣って差し上げろ。
あの子は
香織さん。
さて、早速提案だがね。
ちょっと、それは乱暴じゃないです。
No, it's not. What? We should have explained this to her. You have to do it. You have to vote somebody off. I mean, you're just gonna lose.
Yeah. それは必要だよ、知恵ね。
Agreed.
そうでないと。
But yesterday, I wrote this down.
狼は最後の一人を殺し。
Yesterday, he was arguing not to do that. He was saying the exact opposite. Which was part of the reason I suspected him. And he's the one that was saying, along with the punk kid who actually was killed, and her are the only people that said it's not a bad idea, or it's a bad idea. Like, is it okay to not vote somebody off? That I don't know about that. They were the only people that were against it. Pretty much everyone else was pushing for it or just quiet.
そういうことだ。宴には非常さも必要と。
そうですね。
くれや。
間違えたらどうすんの？露見しなかったとしても、間違えて人を殺した事実を一生背負うんだよ。
I mean, I understand from a human perspective, but from the perspective of the game, you're gonna lose and you're all gonna die if you don't vote people off.
確かにそれは気分の悪いことだが。
何よ、
それ。Wrong.
間違えて殺したら、死んだ人は無駄死にでしょ。
目上の口の聞き方に気をつけたまえ。いいかね。
Yes.
現状我々は容疑者を絞り込む確実な手段を2つしか持たんの
だ。Besides maybe our
guy. 安永君なら分かるんじゃないかね。
ええ。ヘビに
一人殺して母数自体を減らすってことでしょ。それは分かってるけども、受け入れられると思ってるんで。
そんなの無理だわ。殺された人からしたら、後でどっちが勝とうが関係ないじゃない。
See, I'm not sure about that. I mean, there's some magical stuff going on.I think maybe people will be resurrected. That would be really different. Because that's another possibility. Is that everybody dies, they finish the game, and then people are resurrected, and they play the game again. And that would explain how we could have more than one game going on.
だからあえてここで合意を捨ておく必要があるのだよ。他の皆が生き残るために自分が死んでも構わないという合意をね。
I mean, yeah. It's better to die and defeat the wolves, it seems like, than die to the wolves, you know, and then have everybody die besides the wolves, and the whole town's wiped out then.
それしかねえってのかよ。
そう、それしかない。
冗談じゃないわ。他人のためにくくられろって
。ああ、それじゃあ君は狼だ。ということになるが。
な。
安水のために命をかける気がない。つまりは、
そういうことになるのではないかね。
おっちゃん、調子乗ってんな。
私は神藤吉の人間として、そして剣技の晴れた者として、で、
野里清之助さん、あなた、
な、
昨日の時点であなた気づいてたでしょ。死んでも文句言わないって、同意を持って団結する必要がある。
I guess that's a bad thing.You knew we had to unite! How dare you!
でもそれを表明することで、蛇に調べてもらう権利が暴走することも気づいてた。だから黙ってたんですよ。
I mean, I don't think this is a good point. Because I think he's still likely kill Targar, although not really now, especially with the monkeys reveal. Because...They're gonna target him and then they. Well, I guess it's the same. But the, yeah, the wolves will basically have a choice between killing him or the monkeys because they're all cleared. So it's all the same. So you'd really kill the best leader. So I think he's honestly making himself a target by everything he's done. Like every single thing. The seer review, everything. I mean, he's made himself. He's not gonna be voted off, but he's a main target for the wolves. My target.
But 確かに疑いが晴れた神藤吉の人間に死んでも文句言うなって言われたって巧みに
何とか言
ってやってよ。
He's saying we have to find the wolves. That's all he's saying. He's not saying let's everyone die. I mean, what?
だが言ってることは正しい。
巧みに
私は賛成します。
リカコさん。
That's interesting.It's kind of cool how everybody kind of has different relationships with different people. I kind of forget, like, his family worships her role, I guess it is. Maybe her family.
すでに申し上げました。こうな、それに私は、勝手な思いですが。
ああ、誰かさんと違ってご立派なお心。
ただ、この子にそれを求めるのは。
That's the thing. I mean, she's again arguing on the wrong side of strategy.
酷ではないかとは。
みんな怖い。
しかし例外を作るわけには。
なら。
な、それはダメですよ。
私が勝手に死ねばよいのです。汚れは咎を犯した者に来る。死んでいればもう
そんな
見苦しいぜ。キヨ、仕切るならしっかり仕上がれ。あと上松の姉ちゃん。
Yeah, I don't know about this. It does, that definitely doesn't seem like a good strategy. I mean, there's no reason to target her. But it's like if she is a wolf, you're just like dooming the village right now with your protection of her.
はい。
あんまり軽率なこと言ってんじゃねえぞ。悪いがあんた、こうやってばあちゃんたちがビクビクする羽目になったのも
申し開き、
第一あんたが休みずにいる理由も不明。正直これは
巧みに、まさかこれが全部神藤吉の。
そう、ただ神藤吉の人間が少なくとも宴なんて昔話で狼様は人間の味方だ連中のものには嘘。連中は霧が立てば安水の人間が死ぬと知ってたんだ。
バカな。神藤吉の長者が聖人君子とは言わんが、まともな常識だって持ち合わせている。 この科学万能の世の中で。
だからじゃない。
なんだ。
清之助さんは藤吉村のそういう秘密を教えてもらってない。そうやって長者はまともって信じて吹聴する広告塔としての価値しか
な。
だからこの時期の安水が危険ってことの配慮もなく、里帰りの逗留先として野里屋敷を強制。
ふざけるな。私が家に見捨てられた。
ああ、ありえるね。
長者のやり方は残、権力争いの負け組や無能者、あるいは当主の気に入らないといった理由。僕らはともかく、母は東北から樋口家に嫁いだっていうのに、父が死んだ途端に叩き出されて。
そんなの。
母さん、
私にはね。
とにかく僕らの命運を彼。
残念だったわね。
安水の人が悪いとは言ってないだろ。
どうせみんな死ぬのよ。おじいちゃんだってこんなのやってられない
。あの時はそん、
もう
悲しいの。
どうした。
狼が来たらだ。
そうですな。
もうわけわかんねえな。
道崩れ、
それもあるしな。で、そんな中キヨは逆に信用していいと俺は思う。理由は。
あらら、お気の毒。
勝手になんでも妄想。
だから誰かをくくる段になったら植松のは一番くくりやすいんだ。
あの、ではどうすれば。
誠実に知ってることをしゃべれ。とにかく黙ってるのだけは最悪。丸投げもダメ。
I mean,
そうだろ、キヨ。
We shouldn't. Banigard shouldn't reveal. And the priest doesn't have any info. I'm using the role names I'm used to. But the one that tells whether the hung person was a wolf or not doesn't have any info yet because they haven't hung anyone. So.
もうそのまま君が宴を進め。
おやすさんの真似をしてみただけだ。
ふん。これから多数決を取り、最も多く票を獲得した者をくくる。
だからそれは乱暴だって。
無論何らかの申し開きができる者はそうすればよい。しかしながら自分は人間だ、だの死にたくないだの。
Yeah, this seems really cold. I don't think this is the right way to do it.
誰だって同じなのだ。
About having everyone say why you should be alive. No, say who you think you're suspicious of, and let's hear that, and then go for the most likely of the suspicions.
選ばれた者は潔く諦め、残りの者に
首吊り待つ。
それで差し。
投票方法は
神座の者から順に指名して、最終的に投票者が決まったら、私が手元の手。
ありえない。対面で誰かに死ねっていうみたいな
もんね。 It needs to not be anonymous. 100%. The wolves wanted anonymous. Then the wolves never have to vote on each other. They never have to suspect each other. They would just agree to also who to vote on, and you wouldn't have a voting record. Jammy, once again, you are arguing things that are good for the wolves. Becoming suspicious more and more.
いい加減スリトのイチャモに付き合う余裕もなくなってきた。この辺りで進めさせてもらおう。
Like, I don't. It's not that she necessarily would know the right strategy. I don't expect that of her, but she's constantly arguing for bad strategy, like pushing for it. Like, please, let's do this bad thing and not do the good thing. It's very suspicious.
では、
じっちゃんだ。
オオカミじじいだ。
おじいさんは、私が若い頃からおじいさんでしたよ。
ご老人。では、この中。
I like this.
なんで？
Nice, I like
it. 狼、怖い、怖い。
He's so creepy. But that also sounds. I don't know. I mean, if somebody has a power outside of the game, I would think it would be him.
では、芹沢千恵美さん。
ちょっと待ってよ。本気でこ。
仕方ないだろう。ご老人だって宴の。
匠兄ちゃん、なんとか
安永、
様子を見ます
だな。
ちょっと、
じゃあ私だね。
わ
あ、私もちーちゃんに入れようかしら。
I think they're pretty smart votes though. The only thing I don't like about this though is I think everyone should voice their suspicions first before the voting. Like what if someone makes a really good case and then this person's already cast their vote unless they're allowing them to change, which they should. Yeah, if they're allowing them to change, I have no problem with this actually.
なんで？タイバーちゃん。
悪いね。実はあんまりわからんのよ。じゃ、
他の皆が生き残るために自分が死んでも。
ええ、そうね。私は同意しないわ。それに私は自分が狼じゃないって知ってるし。いいわ、そのルールに乗る。このままだとそれだけで殺されそうだし。お、さあタイバーちゃん、知恵美は。じゃあいいや。
よろしいかね。
俺はメイコに投票する。
What? Why? Oh, she's an outsider?
あなた。
理由を言う必要あるか。いくら子供でも親の名前どころか素性も言えないのはどこまでも奇妙だ。
I can see how that would be suspicious because she disappeared.
伝説がどこまで本当かは知らねえが。
巧みに。そんな話、
僕もそういう決め方がで、
サラナガから来なくったって素性不明の怪しさは何も。今のお前らみたいに子供だからかわいそう。
ぐーん、
ムロもそれなりに考えているということ。
ま、マキシム、
母さん、
なんで逆に言ってごらんなさいな。どうして今日逃げたりなんてしたのか。おじいさんを殺して、よし、違う、じゃあ言ってごらんな。怖かったから。嘘をおっしゃい。
香織さんやめろ。あいつが死んでみんな
堀部さんは結局投票先をどうする。では牧島春のままとしよう。次に私だが、私は本名不詳のご老人に。
え？
どういう理由で？
先ほどの応答で分かった。彼は理性的な判断を行っていない。
I don't know if that's true.
宴は不要だ。
I mean, he didn't voice his reason. But I think there's a very good reason to suspect her. She just didn't voice it. I mean, I guess he's not useful to the group. That's a problem.He could be right. That's interesting. She's defending him even though he was voting on her.
彼が事前に狼が来るなどと吹聴していた。疑うに十分な事実も一方的というかね。私は彼が完全に狂っている。考えなかったかね。
私はないですよ。70。
でも彼ならあり得るので、彼は何かを知っていて。地方のためにうまく言えないのかもしれない。票を投じることで情報を引き出す
価値、この場における価値のあるなし、そんな理由で。
そうおっしゃいますな。
どういうことでしょう。
今日ムロにまた一人カゴによって素性を調べさせれば、クモは引き続きムロを守る。
Wait, I don't think they're allowed to protect
これを繰り返せば、たとえ全部外しても3回で全員の素性が知れる。
I'm pretty sure the rule said you can only protect someone once or something like that. The normal rule is you can't protect the same person two nights in a row. The rule I'm used to. But I think it said, like, its language was like you can protect someone for one night, which to me implied that you can't for the next night.I mean, if you can protect the same person over and over, the Sierra reveal on day one wasn't really that bad then, because you're getting him protected, and you keep protecting him. I mean, I still wouldn't probably do it, but... Because it's pretty unlikely he would have been killed, but...
1日に3人正体が明らかになる。今、匠兄ちゃんと3、4回か？
そう言う。くくるのを選ぶのは3回だけで、それならばあえて親しいものを率先してくくらずとも、縁の薄いものから先に安水のために立ってもらえればいい。
That was a bit of bad strategy there. Now he's like saying vote for the people you don't like. I mean, that's not what you should be doing.
私は最大多数の最大幸福を論じているつも
り。野里さん。
何？
知恵姉の計算は、狼が蛇で調べられていない人間ばかりを、
right, exactly.
バク、狼が前日に正体が確定した相手ばかり殺しにか、そんないい加減な計算をもとに、いい加減な投票をさせようって考えには、
僕は
賛同できないです。
If you just keep voting people off, you're guaranteed to win. That's really bad. No, that's not true at all. Not true at all. You have to find the ones that are wolves. That's what you have to be doing.
それにしたって、君は
僕は、だから身内を殺せるなんて。
ああ。
まあ、少々間違いがあったかもしれんが、投票はもう進む。次は上松理香と
赤順から言えば僕ですね。
なんで？
そ
んなに冷静なの？
冷静でないと間違ったことが起きるから。
Wait. So before we started this thing, we asked who do you think is a wolf, and he immediately said Haru-chan. And then his mom votes for Haru-chan, and she's like, "Oh, how can you do that? What? That's inconsistent."What are you doing, Yasu?
だから、ハルちゃんも母さんも落ち着いてくれ。僕は。
ヤス君、ちょっこんな時で悪い。
ん？何？
猿って名乗り出てもいいんじゃない
？Oh God, this should have happened before the vote.
なぜそんなことを言う？
いや、私もそうやって何もかん、お互いのことがわかるだけなんでしょ？
そうだね。使い道って言ったら、蛇を語るやつを引っ掛けられるくらいだね。
だけど考えてみれば、ある意味で蛇に調べられたのと同じくらい狼じゃない。
嘘ついたやつがいたら。
You mean if the wolves pretended? I mean that's too. That would get the wolves killed for sure. Because as soon as you rule the monkeys out, then you know who the two wolves are, and nobody else can lie because they have the other monkey can confirm them, unless they've been unlucky that and one of the monkeys have died. But the wolves still would not.Risk that, especially at this point in the game. They're not gonna come and say, hey, I'm a monkey. Well, also, they know who the other one is. So, yeah, if a wolf was gonna fake it, what they would say is, I'm a monkey and this dead person was a monkey. And then, as long as the real monkey, you know, you'd need both monkeys to be dead to not get countered, which is super unlikely. So, I mean, literally, there haven't been that many people that died, so.You don't count the killings at the beginning of the game as long as two people die, so.
Risk が高すぎる。
Way too risky right now. Like, it would have to be an endgame strategy for a wolf to claim that they're a monkey and then hope that both the monkeys are dead. So that they could get away with it.
例えば、私は猿じゃないけど。はい、私猿です。さあ。
The real monkeys would say, that's not true, I'm a monkey and you're lying. And then, if they're lying, they would be put enough.
もう一人が誰か言ってみる。
そう。でも誰も言えない。嘘だから。それでも例えば。
なんでわかったんだ。
いつも。
いや、冗談はいいから。
なるほど。だが相手が乗った場合は、猿になれば安全になれると思って。
Oh my god. That would be so bad. Takumi.One, that would be playing along with a wolf, most likely. And then two, you'd be countered by the real monkeys, and then it would make you look suspicious.
本物の猿に名乗り出てもらって、
yeah.
そのよ、
それは、
嘘をついてまで生き残ろうとするのは狼。その原則ならば、そうするのが正しい。
Only wolves should be lying. Unless they're gonna play really badly.
確かにそうだ。その方針をきちんと立ててさえいれば。
そうか。人にとって、
これ、いないみたいだね。
はいはーい。
何？こっち。
いや、猿です。
いや、僕が猿なんだ。
さっきの続きじゃなくて？
うん。いえ。
じゃあ、さっき。
メイコちゃんだ。
メイコちゃん。
何？
あのね、 昨日
あった猿さん
That's cute. But alright, so that's good. That's good that she's cleared now. But they better let her change the boat. But anyways, that's good. And that also makes this not be such a problem anymore.
知ってるんだ、その模様のこと。
はい。信頼モーデと一緒。
他に猿だって人、いないっぽい？
そっか。
なんだ。じゃあ、
やり直してもいいと思う。
やり方を曲げる気か？
It's a dumb rule if you only allow them to vote once. They should be allowed to change.
一度投じた票の撤回は不可能とした方がいい。土壇場で嘘をついてリセットとか。
Especially because it was not said before. I think this is again bad strategy, and I think it's bad strategy anyways. But like this strategy is, you have to vote first, and then we'll talk about our reasons for suspecting people. That's not the way it should be done. And also, you're making your seer not have a vote that counts. That's stupid.
理由は黙っているだけで何もしないのが。間接的に狼を利しているから。
That's true, 100% true. But why were you saying that you were so suspicious of Haruchan and then you're not voting for it right now? I don't get it, Yasunaga.
じゃあ次は僕だ。タエバーに100万票。
Really?
なんじゃって。
一人一票。
じゃあタエバーに一票。知恵姉にいきなり一票入れた。目の付けどころが怪しいもんな。
That's not a bad reason. I assumed she was thinking like how I was. I thought she was saying suspicious stuff. But the fact that he said her and then he, and she immediately went yeah her. If she's a wolf and like let's say the other wolf is her or whatever, trying to go along with the vote is very much a wolf thing.
あ、次私か。おじいちゃんに一票。
Wait. This is gonna kill me. She's also being inconsistent. I think it was him. No, it was somebody else. Whoever the first person that voted on him, she immediately was like, "What? Why? That's not fair!" And then she votes on him. Where's the consistency?
なんだ結
構黙ってて理由は現状で他に怪しいと思える人がいないってだけ
she's a freaking wolf, dude.
以上
I'm hoping she's not in every timeline but I think she's a wolf right now
私は上松さん
wolf number one, wolf number two
あなたがきっと汚れを呼び寄せたんだ違います
ま、
力不足であ
なたもこんな連中にかかずらう必要はないリカコさんの番ですよきっとあなたに投じた人が怪しい
That's a weird line
ろくでもないこと
That's silly
私はオリベ安永さんに
あなたは
私は疑って今この場で
That's not a good reason to vote for him. I think he's suspicious. But voting on him because it would be really bad if he's a wolf, that's a horrible strategy. That's basically saying he's the most valuable if he's a human, so therefore let's vote him off. What?
いろいろ喋りましたからね。ただ、僕は間違ったことは言ってないと
思います。You've been better in this one than you were last time.
少なくとも、上松さんが投票されるのは構いません。意思表示の
狼ジジイ氏が3票でトップかそこの子供
メイコ
誰が狼さんか選ぶ
そう
お姉ちゃん
私マジか
Instincts, kid
怖い
She is
私この子の方が怖いよ
Why? She's a monkey
決戦投票だ芹沢千恵美と狼ジジイ氏を除く9名で再度投票
So I'm assuming it's gonna be him voted off, because she's too big of a character.
Oh, Okami ga kuru!
I think he's got it right.
再度投票の結果。
Okay, and we will find out the results next time. Not trying for a cliffhanger really, but it's about that time, so till then.